arch rivals.
Go for security.
Security, this is Wayne. Have you got eyes on Valet? He will not answer his radio.
Yeah, I got eyes on him. Stand by.
Johnny, what the hell is your problem? Wayne's been calling you for over 10 minutes. Answer your freaking radio.
You know, security, you really ought to learn to mind your own business. I'd hate to see anything happen to you here on my lot. And as for Wayne, I got something in store for him too.
Oh yeah? You want to make a move, Johnny? Look around. There ain't nobody watching.
Listen, Pony Boy. Don't write checks! Your security jacket can't cash! You think I don't know what's going on? You think I don't see you chit-chatting away with human resources? I see everything that's going on! You might have been fooled, but not me! My eyes are wide open.
Listen, you pathetic little dollar whore. Jesus, Johnny, you got a lot of nerve. You know that? So you want to start a war, huh? Well, let me tell you something. I eat valet like you for breakfast. When I'm through with you,
you'll be right back in housekeeping where you belong. I'll make sure of that.
Well, it's like you said, Kyle. I don't see anybody else standing around. Why don't you make your move? I dare you.
Wayne. Valet's on his way up to you right now. We just had a nice, friendly chat.
Copy that, Kyle. Now go ahead and walk the floors.
Yeah, Kyle. You go, go walk the floors. And while you're at it, why don't you grab one of those protein shakes?
Answer your freaking radio.
Bite me, security. Fucking prick.
Can't believe that guy.
Arch rivals.